Bayer Leverkusen have completed the impossible. We are talking about one of the unluckiest clubs in football history. In 120 years of existence, including 45 consecutive Bundesliga seasons, Bayer Leverkusen have never managed to win a league title. 5 second places in the Bundesliga, 3 cup finals that they lost, and also the UEFA Champions League final. Ever since, they've had to live with the nickname Neverkusen, or in Germany, Vizekusen. When a certain Xabi Alonso took over his first ever professional club in October 2022, this Leverkusen side was on a 17th place in the Bundesliga, relegation spots. And the rest is history. He created a whole new philosophy and fully transformed this football club. The Werksdorf is still unbeaten this season in any competition, 43 matches now. And the last one was the most emotional. After beating Bremen 5-0 and mathematically sealing their first ever Bundesliga title, the fans couldn't hold it back. Grown men breaking down on the pitch, crying, and after all those heartbreaks they've witnessed with their club, that even gave me goosebumps just from watching on TV. I think it's refreshing for German football that